I'm pro marijuana, but against alcohol. I just started my recording with that statement, so I hope this is the world record.
You're gonna be
You
kissing
suck.
blood.
Stick it in your ear.
What don't you like? Yuff. I don't like the
I want to get
alcohol.
away
there,
from this place.
Makes people do stuff like crash cars and shit. And
Ah,
get mad and kill
yes.
people because their inhibitions are destroyed. Shit like that.
So here I am at probably
What
the
I like
worst
about
school in the
marijuana
country,
is
whose alumni are nothing but arms dealers,
kills no
serial
one.
killers, and corporate
Doesn't
lawyers.
make people rage.
Real scum. And that old
Doesn't
creep
make.
thinks he can tame me?
Dude,
We
it
shall see,
cures
my
a lot of
friend.
people's problems,
I only
especially
give
like
people what they
glaucoma
have coming
patients.
to
They have
them.
all that pressure in their eyeballs. They smoke it, it takes the pain
Where's
away.
your uniform, young Hopkins?
Opiates doesn't do
Run
stuff
along
like
now,
that.
child. You know you're not allowed to do that, right?
Like the eye thing, I mean.
See you later.
Well,
guess what time it is? Yeah?
I think if you're a chronic pain victim, then you would probably rather be dead or something. I don't know. Like, yeah, a little bit of pain every now and then, sure. But chronic pain every day that affects your life is not good.
I ain't gonna forget. You're dead, new kid! Dead! Hey, you! Break it up! That's enough of that! Break it up! Why are you not in your uniform, young man? Go change immediately!
Don't worry, Yuff. I'm not
oh,
gonna
come
shove
on.
pro marijuana down your throat, dude.
You should probably
taste the
change chemical
into
burn.
Uniform if you don't want to get in trouble. We don't have a bar in the dorm, just a soda machine.
Yeah, like mental addiction. Do you think, Ron?
Oh no!
Hey, Jimmy!
I hope not, dude.
That's Russell's locker. You know, the big ape who almost put you in the hospital.
Word stupid! Pulverizing good!
Come on, we
What, people that
fight.
like weed
you
wouldn't let it go
now.
That you don't? That is annoying.
I don't deserve this, please!
Scar's face! Say Russell rules! Say it!
Yeah, that would affect
this
my perception
enough,
of it as well, dude.
You.
Negatively.
Come on! Let's break into it and steal something. That'll teach him. Careful around the prefects. They don't have much of a sense of humor.
Well done!
Hopefully, my run brings you on an upwards glide.
Now I'm going to have to punish.
Even though I don't think you'll be up that late. Dude, it's pretty fucking late, alright.
You should be ashamed
That's
of yourself.
Kinda comfortable.
Why, you're giving him like the pissed off face, Ron? You're pissed he's mad? Okay, Renee, I hope you have a really good night. Sleep tight, don't let the bed bug. Sleep tight, don't let the bed bug bite my cutie girlfriend. I love you a lot.
See what she wants.
Oh no.
You all right?
He took my chocolate. Please get it back.
Nightlife, you serve so much. What? Oh, sorry, Ron, sorry.
Whoa, take this stupid chocolate.
Yeah, it is sad, man. Love you too, Nekoshi. Yeah, yeah, thank you, dude. Good
Thanks.
Shit.
Wanna make out?
With your love, I'll glide into first place on the bully leaderboard, Renee.
Sheesh! I'll remember this forever!
You actually kissed her!
Oh my god, look at the pace. What a shocking pace for not getting the prefect warp.
Feeding time!
You're here to learn, not to goof off. Get to class!
Jeez, literally everyone is the same green color on my on-screen chat.
What are you doing in here?
Oh, right. Class. Take care to follow my instructions precisely, as we will be working with volatile chemicals today. Good work. You have a future in chemistry.
Yeah, thankfully in my normal chat, only you and Ron are green.
Good job. Keep paying attention. You're a regular buddy.
You paying attention?
Mm-hmm.
Another job well done.
I got it.
You seem to be making yourself quite comfortable here, my boy.
How'd you like
you gotta change it on PC, or you could like do a chat code. If you Google, like, Twitch chat color code, like, there's, like, a chat command you enter. It's, like, slash something and then something.
I'll get him here!
Please don't, please.
You're a wet new kid.
Okay, then why are you sad, dude? What the hell? Ron, if you never pick a color, it's random.
Wise choice.
Oh, I'm sorry, Yuff. I meant it's random if you don't pick it. So if you want to pick it, just press the little gear. And then up at the top, edit appearance, I think. Oh, you're sad because today is your last day of work? What? Imagine being
Jimmy
sad because you don't have
again.
To work. I'd love to have that problem, dude.
You're not very nice!
Leave me alone!
Disappear.
So that's a good idea. Right?
Like,
yeah, okay, alright, sure.
If you want to, just Google Twitch chat color code. All you gotta do is type in the chat like slash something. Maybe if you type the slash where the question mark usually is, it'll show up with the commands and it might show you the one that you need.
Hey, see if you can knock out the windows in that bus.
I want to see the long range skill.
I don't know if yellow is in the default colors.
Let's go down to the football field.
What did you do again, Ron? I forget now. I know as soon as you say it, I'm gonna feel dumb for forgetting. Just texted your boss that you quit? What the hell? How'd that happen?
Watch the fun.
What are you doing, you lazy guts? Get going! Why are you stopping, you damn slackers?
I know, I think it should be, but I don't think it actually is. I can show you.
There was never any doubt.
Next cutscene. Maybe when I get to the bathroom in the school, I can show you all the colors. Or when I'm Matt Algie's locker. Didn't look like they had yellow. The one color that is the closest to yellow is like a yellowish green color.
I've already wet myself once. Let me hear the end of
it. Stop tickling me and I'll show you.
Cover me! I'm going in!
Hey! Trench said they went into the bed.
Alright, let's look at the colors. The K was just to show the color. That's the color that's like the closest to yellow. Let's look at these, alright, real quick. Look over in my chat box. Those are the colors to pick from. I'm on the most yellow looking color there is. I guess this one is also kind of yellow looking. I'll try it. That's what it looks like right there.
Here's the cash. I'll tell my mom that not everyone at Bullworth is mean.
This is the color I use.
I always knew I could do it.
I don't remember if yours is random or not, yeah. Well, you probably have seen people with yellow, but they have the Twitch Prime or Twitch Turbo that, you can pick any color on the whole spectrum. You just have to enter
okay,
the code
Jimmy,
for it.
Here's the plan.
With Twitch Turbo / Prime.
Right, I'll do it.
And
thanks.
You can get the purest yellow there is. Looks really sick in chat. But you gotta pay for, or if you pay for it one time, or you just get the free trial Amazon Prime, yuff, you can change it, then cancel your Amazon Prime, and it'll stay whatever color you were forever. I know a lot of people
much obliged
with chat colors that have been
that's how
Twitch Prime ones for years that have not had Twitch Prime for years. And okay, Ron, Department of Public Works. What does that really, like, entail? I don't know about it. Thank you for repeating it, dude.
Go on, Pete.
Sorry for missing it. It might be like all the same chat colors made me confused. Or no, I did read it, but I fucking... I was in the middle of something, so I like to talk about it after I get done with what I'm doing, and then I forget about it, so yeah. Glad you reminded me. Basically, if you have a debit card, a credit card, or an old Visa gift card, you can get a free trial for Amazon Prime. So that also means Twitch Prime. And so you can change the color for free and then just cancel it so it doesn't renew. I did that on my old Big Gucci Adam account. It is, Yoth looks nice. I like that color.
This one from this crazy guy I served with. Now, you're doing me. That's a killer instinct. You know, you're all right.
Should look
kid.
At the fucking screen sometimes.
Don't forget to bring me a transistor when you come.
You know,
back.
That's crazy. You actually like doing that, dude. Ron.
Hopkins,
I'm happy you
through.
Like it, though. Because that means you enjoy getting money, so. Hell yeah to that, man. Yeah, it's a great way to describe that color, man. I love it. I love that name for it.
Idiot. Sorry. Sorry about that.
Out.
Oh yeah. If you work with really cool people, it'll be sad to say goodbye.
Don't be.
That's true, dude. That's awesome that you actually have a job that's cool. Most people hate their jobs. Oh, fuck yeah, by the way, guys. Look at this. 5 crackers. Let's not kill Bucky now.
Come on, Bucky. Fight back.
I'm gonna make you an-
I thought we were a team! Bucky, you're pathetic!
Oh my god, guys. Oh my fucking gosh. Sub 1830 is fucking insane. I'm 17 seconds ahead of a great run.
Nice to know there's a violent, crazy old man on campus.
Thanks, Timmy. That's great. Here, take this.
Yeah, it might not have changed on yours because I'm mobile, but yeah.
You can count on Jimmy.
It's even changed on my normal pop-out chat. Brick Daddy PogChamp. I'll be your freaking wife, dude.
Give it back!
Or what?
Or, well, just...
Please, quick loading screen. Of course not. My gold is ruined. That's fucking gay.
I'm counting on you.
Of course I have clean ass skating the whole way. I could have set a really sick gold, I think. Aw, yuff.
That was exactly as I'd expected.
That's how it is.
Say your Bullworth 1, Jimmy?
But at least you were the last person she was talking to. Before she drifted off into dreamland. Not gonna lie, I'm pretty fucking sad that the damn loading screen was so slow, even though it has no effect on the in-game timer. It makes me sad because I could have had a really sick split time, and they're kind of irrelevant, but I kind of care as well. Don't kick your ass, dude. It's fine to love someone.
Welcome. I won't mince words, my friends. This school needs help.
Ernest, you're a dork.
My help.
Teacher's pet.
How many of you out there feel abused by society?
Pansy.
Let down by the establishment.
Oh shit, sorry, Yuff. I assumed that you were talking earlier when you said you like confessed. You didn't say what you confessed, but I assumed you like confessed your love. I assumed you were talking about the same person.
Salvation is here, my friends.
Hey, you suck!
By choosing me.
Hey,
stop it! We will usher in.
You couldn't be.
Ouch! That's just not right. Abusive prefects.
Holy shit, dude. I feel like skipped lines.
Lackluster teaching.
I really do think there's such a thing as optimal hits on Ernest. I wonder which of these jocks is good to hit first and good to hit after they throw something. I'm sure it's like a completely optimal way and you actually let them get hit a few times.
Ouch! This is intolerable! My opponent was asked to leave.
Right here.
Completely understandable, dude.
Sports are more meaningful.
Yeah, I wouldn't throw it around either, dude.
Sit on this, you freak.
Then decent textbooks and competent teachers.
I just don't know what you mean by you confessed, then. Did you just, like, confess that you liked them? Gotcha.
Good looking and muscular. And have the attention of the school bimbos.
I hope that was accepted well.
He just doesn't have what it takes to be president.
Why do you even try?
No.
Some claim I don't represent.
That's not some grade school shit.
Let me tell you.
I mean it. It's stuff that grade schoolers think they're into, but you're actually into it.
It's time for change for the better. A
vote for Ernest means a vote for the triumph of brains over brawn.
Yeah, I actually lost time on that.
A vote for E
goes bad, man.
Means a vote for me. Thank you, everyone. Good night.
I'm done.
Woohoo!
I love
what?
You are a homework.
I put a costume in your closet.
Hey, what's going on?
Not much. I was just...
I understand. Yeah, I deal. Well?
Something. I've heard... Sir!
Yeah,
please
I'm
help.
Game.
I guess just keep it up. Good luck on your endeavor.
Hey, Jimmy!
Yeah,
think you
I'm
can
in.
Help me out?
Oh!
And sometimes you think you like someone, but maybe you just need to fap and then reevaluate.
I really need you to help me, man.
If you still like someone after you fap, then it is pretty much love, I think.
Hey, I'm not in the friend zone.
Jimmy,
right?
I need your help.
Let's do this.
Get on, bitch.
Hopkins, I really could use your assistance.
No! Careful, idiot.
Don't sweat it.
The rumor is...
I always knew I could do it.
A little light on your free
damn, dude, that went shitty. No way, it's Golding. Yeah, then that actually does mean something, dude. I'm not joking, that really does mean something. Sounds kind of brash, but it's quite true. Damn it, dude.
Breakfast.
Hey, idiots!
Jimmy's
gonna
kick
your
ass!
Right, Jimmy?
Wendy's! We make great
teams. God fucking damn it.
After you!
This is a little different. You're really gonna like this, Jimmy!
Wasn't locked before.
It's just that sometimes what before the... you fap, you're filled with
you
a lot of sexual
there,
tension, so you don't think as clearly.
We can't
but once
get
you
in
clear
there.
That sexual tension, you do
switch.
Think clearly.
You're
fuck
really
off, dude. I'm not
like
resetting.
This,
I'm on a good run, bitch. And kill that illegal dude. He's illegal. I don't want him here. I'm just kidding, but it's good to see you, man.
Almost there.
I'm glad work was chill for you today.
Huh. A steep. Another one for the collection.
I've never seen one.
Quick, before it heats up again.
What's wrong, dude? Well, that's good, Spidey. And yeah, that's fair as hell, yeah.
Move! Get his feet up there!
Forehead hunted. Nice. Thank you, bro. Thank you. God damn it, man. Yeah, dude, that is helping me feel better about this shit, Russell, Spidey. Fucking bullshit, man. I lost an insane amount of time because I fucking suck.
With Russell pacified, I
shooting
could be forgiven for
the bullies in the head, apparently. Russell
was
bullshit RNG.
Peel off one
I
stinking layer,
had a bad Halloween because I couldn't have a girl or a kid to hit. And then I got a long loading screen on that bitch as well.
Well, Jimmy, word on the street is you're something of a...
Can't help that you're not attracted to fucking fat, dude.
There you are.
School rules are quite clear on this subject.
It looks like Hattrick can go.
What have
we
here?
What are you
here?
Doing?
Hmm. Got good game, but a big belly? Hmm.
I tell you, he's a drunk.
I'll suck your dick.
You'll be prosecuted to the max.
Damn, I thought I could run into him. Trash. Oh my god, I have a fucking scary bug on my wall.
You'll have to try hard.
I'm coming for you.
Here they are. I think that's all of them.
Thanks, Jimmy.
You're welcome, Miz.
Please, take this. That nonsense dealt with.
You won't get away with that. That hurt you.
Was it like
much
more than usual
than
or something? I'm so fucking happy I killed that thing without too
much
trouble.
Hello, ladies and gentlemen. I
hope to God it's not like alive in
the
Kleenex and it fucking climbs
the
out.
World of arts.
I'll kill myself.
What's the matter, Jimmy? Is your mind elsewhere?
Clean as fuck, guys. Why would it be more than usual, Spidey? Aren't those like a consistent thing? Wow, dumbass. Does it say what the extra 50 is from? Or 40, I mean? Not 50. Well, I actually do get speed from skatebugging there. I didn't think I did, so I didn't even bother trying.
Hope you like it, fella.
Goodbye!
Emotionally dependent on what?
Warkum, my friend.
Why is this stuff lying around everywhere?
No offense, it's gonna be hard for you to be happy.
I feel so under.
Ouch.
Sometimes I think.
Get a job!
Don't expect me to be helpful.
Great!
Move, you fucking black guy. That's right, that's the first thing I noticed about him was his skin color. Get over it.
Did you hear my wife wants to leave?
That's not trash.
I don't like hate Corbin.
Girl's amazing, man, and yeah, yuff.
Gotta get away, gotta get out of here.
You better use that meat soon. The clerk said it expires.
It sucks not having someone you're close to to be able to share your feelings and shit with.
It'll last for a month.
If I didn't have Renee, I'd probably be way more open with Spidey and Alphos.
That's how it's done.
Library. I know how you feel.
Exactly, I know what you mean, dude. Oh yeah, I wouldn't turn it down either, dude.
I'm so glad I saw you today.
But I knew exactly what you meant to begin with, dude. Shocked I activated the marker from there.
I wish I had
more. I'll take it easy there.
It's just not fair.
I don't see why something like this should happen.
You like them?
Damn, Spidey, you made a mistake, bro.
Oh, excuse me.
Oh, no!
That's a shit ton of fucking bits for your main, though. I have no bits on my main. Or maybe like 50 bits on my fucking main. I'm gonna give to you when you stream.
I just wanna play sports, that's all!
Spidey, you're awesome.
That's great, Jimmy!
Yeah, but you could've got the world record in my chat.
Well, I do have a few uses, you know.
Oh, really? Well, you know, nice girls like nice flowers. Anyway, here's some money. It's the least I could do. And it's Daddy's anyways. The show's about to start, but come see
Hello,
me sometime.
Nikolai.
We can work through these class issues we have.
Oh, I'll work through your class issues all right, sweetie. You can count on Jimmy.
Listen, pal.
You're right, Spidey. Your attendance is worth more than your bits.
Hello. You know you should try the new aquarium.
He's talking about the motherfucking real fight happening tomorrow, Spidey. Not that Mayweather bullshit. He's talking about the real fight, dude. He actually knows. Oh wait, you don't know though, Spidey. The boxing match is tomorrow on Ice's stream.
I'll knock you down a peg.
Maybe I can use this to my advantage.
fucking shit ass, huh?
Be glad I don't enter the fray.
His left eye looks swollen.
Oh, very amusing.
I've got a lot of money to bet on this. That's the best you can do?
I want to see some blood.
Hopkins, you're pathetic.
I want to see some blood.
Real talk with Spidey Balls. Ice is gonna be streaming and getting money for it. Actually, both the boxers are getting paid just to show up and do it. I think the winner gets more.
I can do so much better, you know?
Yeah, it's so fucking awesome show, man.
It's alright,
I called it a show. Stay mad. Don't worry, Yuff, I'm joking. I'm not trying to trigger.
I think we can call that a rap.
Not trying to trigger you, my nigger. Shit.
Be glad I don't enter the
fray. Bitch, you fucked up.
Oh, don't worry. Jimmy's tough.
Be glad I don't enter the fray. Knock him unconscious.
Yeah, stay mad, dude. We like Ice Poseidon.
You can do. I've got a lot of money to bet on this.
50-50, aw.
Hopkins, you're such a wimp.
Yeah, if I fucking fell that, I would have been raging.
Another good deal.
Alright, I won! Give me my prize!
There's a little problem. Your parents have to be members of the board for you to be eligible. Tell you what, old chap. We'll give you that old abandoned beach house. Should be nice once you clean it up.
Nick, it's a tough call. He's bigger. I think there's a reason Agent Andy was practicing, man. He's 1.5 times taller? Holy shit, I didn't realize that much.
Jimmy comes through again.
Too many regulations, Nick, it will never be real. Shit.
Look, there he is.
Oh yeah, Speedy Runner. Yeah, Speedy Runner. I'm sorry, I don't like to ban people, because... I don't know, I feel like a beta banning people, because, like, I can't handle them myself. But yeah, they are pretty obnoxious, huh? I'd destroy anyone. Holy shit, if they fucked with me, right, Spidey? That's what you mean? I'd be so happy, Nick. I'd be so fucking happy, man.
Inbred, am I?
I have a key. Not bad.
Not bad.
Go,
go, go. Yo, Emperor Kuzco, you made it at not the end of the run, bro. How are you doing?
No sweat.
Yeah, pretty much, Kuzco. You missed the boring parts. Well, I'm about to go play the dunk tank 4 times, but that's fun. Out of amazement, huh? Yeah, seems legit. Holy shit, I'm glad I jumped. Oh my god, man, that guy was in my way. Oh, you gotta go in 10 minutes.
You
Hopefully this is the run, Kuzco, and you will forever be a part of it in that chat box. Shouts to having chat box on stream. It's a great choice for YouTube videos.
Ah, you stink, kid! At least I'm cleaner than you!
Yeah, Yuff.
There was never any doubt.
Exactly, bro. What's wrong, Spidey? Oh, because he's gotta leave. Yeah, get your high ends now, guys.
Thanks a lot, kid. My clothes had just got...
Not much time left.
You couldn't hit a house with a pickup truck.
Oh yeah, if this is a god run, it is Pornhub worthy, not gonna lie.
Nice work, Jimmy.
Nice, should have enough time to smoke some pot, Kappa. I love Tyler the Creator, Spidey and friends. I ordered some Supreme today. Supreme and Hanes. You know, Hanes, like the white t-shirts, white socks. Company. Hanes and Supreme collab every season, they drop stuff. And they make Supreme socks and Supreme white shirts with a little box logo on it. Pretty good. Hey, you want the emo girls to notice you, huh?
I've heard crabble. I'm a good.
Can I blame you? Like emo girls are pog champ. Call me on 999. Shit. That sucks. I don't want you now. I'm too scared to drive up there.
Keep shining, my star.
You'll win me a teddy bear, won't you, Jim?
Here's your trash.
I hate weed, dude. Fucking devil's lettuce.
Oh, cool.
Fucking killer cannabis.
Thanks, Jimmy. It's so cute. Thanks for a great day,
pot
Jimmy.
Pot is distraught. Fuck pot to hell.
You're such a bad
don't beat
boy,
this hobo
Jimmy.
Up. This motherfucker looked at me weird.
I'm
motherfucker,
good.
You fucked up, to- nigga. Stay out, hey, won't nigga. You won't, bitch. Bitch, you won't. If I have Pepe Re, if I don't have Pepe Re, I'm gonna kill myself. Well, yup, if I don't get the god run tonight, yeah, I'm running tomorrow. Even if I do, dude, I'm streaming in the morning, man. Streaming 11 a.m., hopefully. As long as nothing happens, I will stream at 11 a.m. Oh shit, Emperor Kuzco's in the army?
Hey, Pete.
Shit, bro. Shit. I'm nervous now. Why'd you guys turn on me? I'm a good guy. I just want to bring bully runs for you guys. Entertainment. I'm a pussy. I'm gonna admit it. My run only lost time skating to the bike shop like one out of freaking 40, 50 runs, but I'm not even doing it.
You pathetic wretch.
Please link me, Pepe Re, dude. I didn't mean to. It's a mistake. Sucks I won't be able to see it, and you won't be able to see it on stream, because I don't have... I can't refresh it, you know? Yeah, it won't die, it won't die. Are you legit trying to make me throw the run so you'll link it? I'll fucking throw this run in a heartbeat, Spidey. I made a mistake that cost like 4 seconds. I don't fucking care about this run, dude. I know, yuff, it sucks. Especially when I'm like rubbing the wall. But you know, I gotta cut them corners for the milliseconds, bro. You really do want me to fucking kill it? Alright.
Good
job. I'll hit a doll on my way to the beach.
Come by and see me anytime.
Watch me.
I'll have your trophy.
Jimmy Hopkins delivers.
Yeah, you want to get a C78?
You asked for this, motherfucker. Monka S in the chat if you're nervous. I know I am. Woohoo!
Give me a hand, chaps!
You want to crash?
You jump on your bike as you leave the cliff and make it down in one go. Yeah, I can. I just don't. I don't know why. Is it faster?
Job
do you
well
think?
Done.
Sorry.
Listen,
sucker.
Motherfucker. I'm gonna fucking kill you.
You're gonna regret that.
Yeah, fucking nigga.
I need that.
All right, I raged. I'm sorry. It is probably faster, yeah, if I will do it from now on. I'm glad you brought it to my attention, dude.
I'm sorry!
Think I'm dumb? Who's dumb now?
Sorry for the N-word. I'm very unclassy, dude. It sucks. I wish I was classier. You know how I do? Got Pepe White Supremacist emotes in the chat.
Oh, yeah, it's
apparently Pepe is a white supremacist.
I'm not going to get away with this. Who threw that egg? Oh no, maple.
How's he racist?
I know you're out there. Dear God, it's all over the wall. I know you're out there. You're not going to get away with this.
I hate Russell and his fucking bike parking.
I said I'd do it.
Can you help me, sir?
Yeah, you're right. You're right as hell, man. I forgot about that part.
So
that is horrible. Really makes Jimmy look like a really bad guy, but he's nice. It sucks that the game forces him to say such vulgar shit.
You and me, Biff.
You and me
on the bed, baby. Ooh, you got me there.
His left eye looks swollen.
Oh, okay.
A fight. Oh, how very amusing.
I could do so much better, you know.
Give it to him. Come on. I want to see some blood. Kick him in the Johnson.
Oh, don't worry.
much better, you know?
Pretty bad RNG, honestly. Oh yeah, I'd love him as a best friend. He'd defend me so much. And be so cool.
You guys,
seems like he has so many good stories to tell.
You look a little shell-shocked.
You pathetic wretch, hiding behind your friends.
I'm leveraging the assets I have, and you don't.
I think it might.
Just shut up, Darby.
But it's hard.
Here's some more tactics for you.
Damn, he doesn't have eggs.
You're gonna regret this.
You shouldn't.
Get up! What are you doing, Jimmy? It's really not good. I don't want him to be such low health. Just humiliate him. I don't want him to run away, dude. Fuck it. Pretty sad it's bad, but... God, I was afraid there was another one. Yeah, he's a piece of shit, Yoff.
Now, Darby is really stupid, malevolent, and rich. So,
but anyways, like, throwing in a charge punch,
life, he'll end
like,
up
in the
Congress.
Middle
but
of
this
a three-hit combo?
Not his. With the trust
that
fund
is...
babies under control, it's time to turn my attention to their sworn
enemies,
fucking those greaseball kids.
Hard, because you're pretty much mashing square, so you're always getting three hits on the perfect.
So you must be pretty proud of yourself.
Like ASAP, you know.
Rich scum a lesson.
So it's really hard to time it. I've tried it. It does seem like it might help, but it's hard to even test it because it's hard to do. Unless you like slowed it down to perfect your inputs, but you can't do that. Even then, after I do a real run and it gets speeded up, it'd be hard as hell. I do, Spidey. Very, very normie, actually. Damn it, they're at a shit park. Unless they start coming my way. That sucks, Spidey. What clip? Was it good, at least?
You know, kissed someone.
Seems good, dude. Actually got good RNG. Guys, nice.
For me? Oh, thank you.
Homies.
Hey there, hot stuff.
Holy fuck. That was sick as hell, guys. Please give me good walking.
Here are the pictures, Johnny. Lola's a bit of a slut, it seems.
I knew it! I just knew it!
Oh yeah, I think I've seen that one, dude. I've been around normies. Nice bike, guy. Fucking asshole.
Ain't no stopping Jimmy Hopkins.
Ain't no stopping Jimmy Hopkins.
What's this gourd kid got that-
It's called WAP. Johnny, you don't have it, bro. That's actually annoying.
I hope I close.
He's gonna own me. He's gonna pit maneuver my ass. Get the fuck away from me. Yes, Spidey, I have, bro. Actually, pretty nice.
Well, hello, Gord. Seems like you've been messing where you ought not.
No, cousins are legal. Oh, you mean Lola.
I was really afraid I had the fucking glitch again.
Good thing I'm sure. It's just a minor setback.
Come on. Perf.
I got some of that burning hatred out of my system. Here's your cash. Now scram.
I like Spider-Man too, but I'm busy.
Done and done right.
Holy cleanness. How's that, guys? No, she didn't. Only to you, so I'm not worried.
Amigo!
Quiche? What the hell is that, man? I don't know about quiche. I've heard of it.
Leave me alone, you brute!
Where's out,
help
you
me!
Walking beef
Please,
hole?
Anybody!
I'm gonna pound your face.
I hate having to do this.
When I see one,
now you've made me mad.
Stop scooting. I'm gonna flip my freaking lid.
Omelet pie. Not a big egg man at all. Not fish eggs, it's caviar, retard. Knew it was something I didn't like. Ops. Idiot, I love you.
Algie, you're in so much trouble with Johnny Vincent and his boys.
Nice pick of Jimmy right there.
So, Chad, honey, listen, it's...
Here they come! I'll hold them off! Just try not to crash into anything, Chad! One down!
You wanna mess with the greaser?
You just got trolled, yeah.
Who messed my bike up?
I'm gonna
well, maybe not actually.
Quit slacking!
How'd you know, dude?
I think we lost him!
Good. I'm getting tired.
Give me a minute to catch my breath.
You! It's a trap! It's a trap! Chad, step on it!
Yeah, embarrassing for being innovative during longer speedruns. Should be embarrassed for thinking that's embarrassing, bro. What, in his dreams? Hit me more, but whatever. Whatever, I'm playing it safe.
You can thank me for saving you later.
You're worried about your reputation?
You found him! Good job, Jimmy. You do have your uses after all.
Well, thanks for all the help, Jimmy. Perhaps you could come over to the observatory and play a game or two of Grottos and Gremlins with us sometime.
Hell nah, nigga. No.
There we go. Done.
I'm sure you don't want this to happen again.
Being risque. Go, 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 go. Monka S. Oh god, I think I actually saved time with it, guys. PogChamp! Bike strats for the win.
Welcome to Photography.
That's why you actually want to go fast.
I'll be handing out your cameras and first assignment in a moment.
Ass face, yeah. No worries, Yuff. This might be the run, though. I'm probably not gonna restream it, though, even if it is gone. Yeah, I don't wanna jump over it like that anyway. Yuff, maybe. I don't know, dude. Thank you, though. Night, man. I hope you sleep tight, bro.
Hey!
Exactly, Spidey. Holy shit, man. What a heartbreaking thought. A really sobering thought, not gonna lie. Aw, shit. Nick, I wish I had better internet, dude. You're teasing me, man. I usually rewatch the whole stream like the next day or later that night.
Watch where you're going.
Okay, I'm really thankful I'm not red barred from that.
Get a job.
Your stink makes my nose bleed. Why don't you try?
Hey, what's up?
Yeah, he's a fucking idiot loser. He's literally such a loser. Stands outside all day. I'm gonna have to kill a motherfucker? Alright, you're dead, bitch. Okay, 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 okay. Cocksucker.
They'll get the message. Damn, I'm good.
What is this? You some
I'm gonna cut my toenail. Later.
Dude, I don't want to despawn the bike.
Somebody is gonna get their freaking lights knocked out.
No, I think he does, Spidey. He does, bro. And he says he has a $20,000 watch, but it's like fucking gross. Looks like shit. Even if it is 20k, it looks fucking dumb. For 20k, you should have some diamonds glistening, dude.
Johnny?
I don't have my bike because that fucker stole it. I'm a rage.
We don't have to
Thank
worry
God.
About this.
Remember, a wheel ain't a wheel with a...
We're gonna break you.
He's an idiot, dude. Just like those two greasers at the beginning of the race that went off trail and got stuck. Yeah, dude, Hampton Brandon might actually fight Ice at the boxing match tomorrow as well. He talked about it on yesterday's stream. I guess at this point on the East Coast, I mean the day before yesterday's stream, but... I wouldn't want to get professional MMA training either, dude. Fuck training. Wow, that's cute, Nick. I don't have any feelings towards him because I think he's not sexy, actually. Yeah, I know, Spidey. Dude, West Coast is literally the past.
Alright, Jimmy, you won!
I mean, West Coast is literally, yeah, it's the past.
I'm gonna head to the shop and do some work on it.
More bike talk? I'll meet you guys later.
You're even better up close.
Wasn't that great?
That's it? Well, hey, you! What a wife!
Wow, perfect. Look at Jimmy.
This might come in handy.
Thank God I got in.
Okay, buddy. Boys, it's Jimmy. I'm gonna smoke your butt with my boot.
So fucking gay.
You're gonna get.
Can't believe I'm still calling stuff gay and I'm 20 years old.
Hey, there's traps nearby. You're on the wrong side of.
Whoa, whoa, what are you doing here?
Taking out the trash.
Looks like that's what I have to do.
I know, Spidey.
I just love wrecking things with my hammer.
Oh, fuck. How did he do that? Well, I'm glad he came over here. That was nice.
Alright, idiots. Let's go.
You and me are gonna...
This looks useful.
I really don't like getting caught in the shit right there, so...
Score!
There's a new route. But I'm not doing it because I'm afraid.
Not too bad.
Actually, I don't even think the new route's that, like, good anyways because it's hard to skate here.
I was just looking for one of those.
Shit. Well, that makes me feel better then. That he said that, of course. Yeah, him. Damn it. Irritating.
Thanks, honey. You're great.
Mm-hmm.
And that's that.
I need some help, okay?
Christmas.
There's a present for Jimmy.
I really love
in the office.
Shouts to Angie. I love Butterfingers as well.
In a place with so much.
What?
You're my friend, right?
That was the most insane thing I've ever seen. About not loading shit. Yeah, that scared the shit out of me, Nick. I will be busy on fucking Christmas. Maybe, dude. Fuck, I hope not. What's up, bitch? Perf. Yeah, we really Gucci now. Bitch. Another bitch.
I know where he is, but I ain't tell me where Johnny is so I can finish him off.
Nice, and I'm fueled the hell up. I know, Spidey, I know, man. Load, motherfucker! Sucks it's not run till after the next mission.
You'll learn to keep your hands off my girl.
I'm feeling a gold. If I don't get the fucking magnet list. Hopefully not. I know, I need to stop getting excited before Stronghold Assault, man. That'll be a damn shame, not gonna lie. I know, Spidey.
Get out of here! The cops!
You can get them ready. You can link them in the Discord for me. Link all the goodies. Wow, hanging on Orb 420 lead? Fuck that.
Let me clean that spot on the face.
Alright, boys, good work.
I fucking picked up a snowball, man. Oh my god, my health! What the hell happened to me?
Watch out, Jimmy. Get
some. Fucking garbage, man.
Jimmy's my
man. I'm coming for you!
Bitch ass. Alright, so Yuff said stand over.
You
won't
know what
hit
you, kid.
Yeah, fuck.
When I'm finished beating you, I'm going home to Lola.
Hi, bitch.
I told you, I was the daddy. Got it?
Oi, 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 boy.
I'm starting to feel pretty good about myself. I've just taken control of two of the school's worst cliques, but I know there are bigger problems just around the corner. Problems with overdeveloped pituitary glands and brains the size of peas.
Penis. Hope down left is the right way to hold. Alright, nice. Should have kept out the skateboard, but... Nah, that's good.
I may be a loser, but at least I've got loser friends to hang out with.
Good quote by Audrey there.
Forget it, Hopkins. You're not getting in without the key code. Okay, it's 113.
Fucking beat their ass. Yeah, he's a crackhead, dude. More like a Lola head. That's bullshit right there. Yeah, this slingshot is OP. Someone said that earlier, it's damn true, dude.
Get him before he damages the transformer!
Wow, thanks for telling me.
He can try, but he won't break down the door!
More insight on what to do, shouts to Ernest. It was that part. Holy fuck, Monkus is hell, boys. I know it's even more Monkus now, dude. Oh. Monka Omega is hell, no lie. Shit, you're right.
One day I'll be rich and you'll be sorry.
That legit gets the blood pumping.
Can you even spell potato, Jimmy?
God damn.
Oh, you'll like this, Jimmy.
Shit.
No one appreciates an intelligent personality around here. No one. It isn't fair. You guys treat us nerds like...
Fucking scary. Hey, Mimi, what's up? I'm on a great run, Mimi. I hope you're doing well. Aw, oh, man, I thought one would be good. I'm really glad there's not, like, Beam Cola sitting around there.
Jimmy's back in action.
You'll regret this. I swear
beat rice.
The barrier!
I'm doing great. I just beat Stronghold Assault, which is, like, the gateway for speedruns of this game. If you get past Stronghold Assault, it's quite likely that you have a run that can complete. Until you get past Stronghold Assault, your run might just die randomly at Stronghold Assault. Because of the gate part, you can just get comboed out and die. But we made it past it, so I'm doing great. And yeah, it's awesome. Clean as hell. Thank you for looking out for me, Spider-Man. Nice crouch.
You don't want to touch me! My smell is contagious!
You liking that, ain't you?
Very clean.
You're going down!
I'm so glad you got here, Jimmy! The jocks have taken over! You gotta get us out of here!
Oh shit. It's awesome, I got a beam cola. Oh shit, I'm loaded up again. Incredible, dude. No, Spidey, honestly, bro. Thank you. Thought I glitched the game then. That Sheffy.
Gee, thanks.
Such a good nerd quote. Hell no, man. Weak.
Your task is complete, brave knight.
Yo, Nick, what's up, bro?
Simple.
What the heck, I'm bored.
Put him up.
Monkey gun. LOL. Oh shit.
You think you could give me a hand?
I don't know, Nick. I don't think there are any, dude.
If I don't get that A, my mom will be so disappointed. So mad! I wish I could do something wild!
It's not lying. I'm backing him up. How are you gonna circumcise someone without a dick, dude? Fuck that chick. Pretty little cocktail ween. Wow, Monka S for Spidey. Oh. Yeah, Defoe, why is such a good emo? Oh, what the hell am I doing parking over there? Not Defender of the Castle.
Oh, Hopkins, good to see you.
Make it quicker.
Hey, what's up?
Oh shit, that was a bad photo. Nearly hit him. I don't know what you mean by that, Nick. Sorry. I'm pretty dumb, though. Jeez, you want him to tell you a story when there's a great speedrun to watch? Damn this bitch.
Popularity again.
A kick, huh? Sounds hardcore. I wanna see it.
This is much better.
Boom, shakalaka.
I hear something that concerns.
That's the wild love. Yeah, I broke it, dude.
I've got some nice pictures for you.
I can't wait to see them. I'm an avid student of anatomy, you know.
My work here is done.
Mm-hmm.
You walking around.
He's trash, Nick. Wow, Nick, you made him leave. He couldn't think of a story and he felt too much pressure, dude. Unfucking real.
That was exciting.
Nick, we already got past the mission that's random.
Hold them back with a barrage of potatoes.
This is a run, dude. Legit.
This is actually kinda exciting.
We already got past the run killer. This is a different one. Yeah, that's what I figured. Now we're on the nerds team instead of them attacking us with the cannon.
Hey, Jimmy. I've had a brilliant idea.
Nick, I don't know if you can tell, those two rainbow splits are gold. This is a fucking run and a half, Nick. I'm shook, bro. I'm shook. Shit. Perf. All right, this is nice. Really good location.
You are so annoying. What's your problem, man? Help me, guys.
Fucking awesome.
I've got the strength of a bull, man. Back off. You're messing with the wrong mascot.
Check out my health.
You got nothing.
Yo, back the fuck off. No, I've never played it, but I've watched gameplay. Looks good, dude. I wanted to play it, but I never got it.
I hate you, Hopkins!
Oh, fuck. He almost fucked me over. He can freeze me with that head thing. Fucking shook, dude.
Had enough already? I call this the hot shit.
Went shitty, dude. What the hell?
Sometimes you just gotta take the bull by the horns.
He did some really fucking tricky shit I've never had him do to me. So that's annoying.
All right.
Bitches. Here's a scary one. This is a well-known run killer for many people.
It's chin check time, punk. I'm gaining on you.
You got problems.
Oh, come God.
Drive, moron! Come on, Jim, we're fine!
Look at the pips we can get hard out here, chump! Your mama hits better!
I'm so fucking blessed, man.
Watching that ass wipe.
I think I've got some mayonnaise on my pants.
Please, prefect, no, see me. Thank you, bully. For being late. Oh my god. Oh my god. Fuck these people, man. Yeah, Nick. Gosh bless. Fucking adults all over the place. Oh, yo, this is an underage girl, you sick fucks. Get out.
Good thing my wife didn't see me looking at
that. Yeah, I'm telling her though, buddy.
Oh no, you've been defaced. Luckily, I have an almost.
Literally, no one defaced that one, so either someone's helping me with a different color spray paint or what? I don't know.
you.
Oh wow, hilarious, Spidey.
I pay my taxes.
Spicy, dude, I really like the name Spicy, actually. I'm not even joking. Spicky. Is that what you meant? I like Spicy better, though. Yeah, I know, Spidey. Couldn't have had it go any better, guys. Sweet, no annoying prefect. Aw, motherfucker. That was making out. Yeah, checking out that ass, huh, Jimmy? Bad boy, Jimmy.
I should teach lessons or something.
That's a good reminder. I feel him there, Spidey.
Yes, Candy from Ohio.
Candy from Ohio, Pog Champ.
Fiddle, fiddle, fiddle.
Bulwark, bull. Yeah, bulwark, go, bulwark. Yeah, bulwark, go, bulwark. Yeah, bulwark, go, bulwark.
I don't understand why he says sizzle, sizzle, sizzle. That's really fucking weird, but he does. Nice skating.
Hey, Tim!
Careful! Patrols are everywhere. We are in grave danger at this very moment.
You're in grave danger of a knuckle sandwich if you don't get on with it, that's what.
Here's a ball we've rigged. Get to the shed by the field and swap it for the real game ball.
Come on, you can do it!
You should come this way.
Interception!
Interception!
Here, take this glue bottle. It's full of glue. Go create a sticky situation on the team benches.
Uppercase Q, huh? You're really making a statement there, aren't you, Nick?
Yeah, I got it.
You're not gonna do shit, you're gonna stand there and watch me glue your seats, and then you're gonna fucking sit in it. You're all my fucking betas. Get over it. Unless you're gonna actually hit me. I hope that convinced them to hit me. Yeah, of course, they're fucking pussies.
The football game will be good, but not as good as wrestling match.
XD.
You should be. Your quest, young.
Okay,
is perilous, but the rewards are glorious. Cut the crap, Melvin. It was sort of funny the first 20 times, but it's getting old now. Scatter them over the football field.
Dude, he's hilarious. Right. That's a fucking great prank. Oh my gosh. Okay, my game froze up for a sec there. You might be gay, Nick.
I wonder.
Agent Bull, before I give you any sensitive information, I must ask you for the secret password. Is it quit messing around before I lose my patience and hurt you? No, but it'll do. Okay, here's the deal. The jocks keep their game sports drink in a cooler. Go urinate in it. Enhance it, if you will.
Damn, Jimmy stands perfectly still the whole thing. What a... Oh, you fucking bitch. Fucking asshole. He did it because I'm white. Quite clearly.
You still any good, mascot? Here comes your pound cake!
Fucking stupid.
Yeah, Bulwark, go, Bulwark! Yeah, Bulwark, go, Bulwark! Bulls!
Nice work, mascot boy!
Hashtag Black Lives. Never mind.
There's a rumor that someone's gonna screw up the game.
This is too much for me.
That's like totally grody. Yuck! Like sticky.
Yuck, it's like sticky. What up, my nigga?
Hey, Jimmy! Nice outfit!
Yeah, I know. Shows off my figure, doesn't it? But enough about me. How do I mess up those jocks?
Straight to business, eh? Okay. There's a switch box on the scoreboard on the field. Get to it and switch it.
Sounds easy. What will it do?
It'll change the text of the scoreboard. I reprogrammed it. You'll like it. The jocks won't.
Ooh. My PS3 really scares me with how shitty it manages to load things.
This is not the time for mascot.
You'll dance for me, won't you? Please dance
no,
for me.
Who gave me $25?
Who is that Gimp?
Yeah, who is that Gimp?
I'm gonna bust your gut up and watch up, dude.
Yeah.
Hey, jerk.
Man, I wish Yuff was here. He'd love to be here. But alas, he's sleepy like a normal human.
34 power, now!
You'll have to get through me before you can get to 10.
Bro, you ain't scaring me.
One, two, scream left! Go, go, go!
Hit a truck, you
prick! Oh! 32 counter truck! Now. Run!
94 high fly, trip!
Ha
Get up, get up. Boom, run. Oh my fucking god. You don't like this song better, Nick?
Pain is good. Think I'm tough? Time's even tough.
Lolly dolly dolly.
Keep running or I'll keep getting more pissed.
See Crash 38, sweet!
I hope Coach doesn't find out about this.
Something.
34 power, now!
Wow, Ted can't even fucking catch the ball? Didn't say RNG, guys?
I scored in your mom.
That's right! Run away!
Jimmy, take out the captain and take out the team!
Game had me scared for a second.
I'm on injured reserve.
I like it.
That's right, losers!
So here I am,
I
suddenly
like it,
the king of the school. I never meant for things to turn out this way. I just wanted to control a couple of psycho
my chapter
kids
four
and
was
be left
clean
alone. But
in
now
PB.
I guess I'm certainly going to live the good life.
So saving 2 seconds is really nice. And I think it was like within less than a second of my gold.
Hey, Darby!
Hey, Johnny.
Hi. Jimmy, forgive me, but I gotta go.
I really love Buddy.
That is funny, Jimmy.
Had to check how much paint I had. Can't believe I'm actually here. Chapter 5 on a good run. God damn it. No stick skate jump. Fucking adult RNG. Yeah, same dude, but my PB was pretty clean. And I think my gold was literally like within a second of it, Nick. So if I split like a little bit earlier, it would have golded. Shit. Yeah, you're a beast, man. But you didn't take care of that bad RNG, you fucking asshole.
This is fucking acceptable.
I did it! That's great. Listen, we've got a problem. I'm the king!
Oh, I'm the king, Petey, the king. That lost all my motherfucking respect. But hey, I got townie cred now. Hell yeah. Nice, nice.
All right, if that's the way you want it. Teach him a
lesson. You brought it on yourself, Buster.
Please go to your lab stations. Don't get too creative now, and for God's sake,
three buns
don't
at once.
Eat anything. Oh my, James, keep your mind on what you're doing. Careful!
That frame perfect fail.
Daydreaming. I'm afraid today's work was unsatisfactory.
Yeah, just having to be doing stuff you don't want to do is tiring.
Walk much?
Hell yeah, I do, dude. Mentally exhausting school is. Fucking bike. I mean, bus. Damn it, I didn't want to go on that fucking side. Great, two fucking girls.
I'm gonna rip out.
I don't believe this! Oh no!
How did it happen? Hopkins.
Mm-hmm.
Ow! I'm getting out of here!
Dan's game as fuck.
Ah, I'm stuck!
Fly, Pog Camp. Was fucking dumb.
What happened, Mandy?
Didn't want to get too close, you know.
Weirdo downstairs.
I'll check it out. You get out of here.
Be careful, Jimmy.
Bullworth is run by psychopaths.
Hey, what the hell are you doing?
Out of my way, school.
I know.
I regret nothing.
Aw, oh, sad Jimmy got beat up.
Hopkins comes through.
You ain't nothing. It's Jin-Tick,
please don't hurt me, Jocks. Oh my fucking god, dude. Motherfucker.
Check the delivery crates to see if any of them are still lurking
in
there.
Ruin my nice shit.
These crates?
Yes, those crates. The rats appeared once those books were delivered.
Everything seems to be fine, miss. I think I got them all.
Thank you, Jimmy. If you have any late fees, I think we can just forget about them.
I did that a long time ago. I mean, thank you, miss. I'm good. What can I say?
Oh, wow.
You unleashed my barbarian rage!
Glad I remembered I need to grab the firecrackers on the way. Whoa, that was funny. I'm glad I didn't crash though. All right, Nick, man. Hope you, no, I don't know. I hope you sleep tight. Thank you very much. Yeah, this is the run. Like, this is the run. I'm not even joking. That makes sense that you use two laws. To be honest.
I don't know, don't care, but he sure does yell a lot, huh?
Get me out of here! You gotta get into the control room to open the door. Get an orderly uniform from the laundry room. The dropout set me up. What are you waiting for?
The cutscene to end? Bag it? I didn't want to hit him with the door. I was afraid I would or something. Thank you for staying on that side of the door. Yeah, really? I just made it not boring for him in an instant.
Thanks for getting me out, Jimmy.
How'd you get in there to begin with?
Some of the local kids said they'd gotten together with Lola. I went a little crazy.
I can believe that.
Yeah, anyways, I gotta find Lola, see if it's true or not. See ya.
All right, Johnny. Have fun.
Another job well done.
If you want.
Um,
I hoped for.
Oh my fucking gosh!
Keep this.
Hell yeah, bro. Jesus.
It hurt.
I got a good mind.
Did you get them?
Yeah,
please,
I got them.
No glitchy cutscene.
Burton always goes to the can when he goes running. We've got to make sure he uses this one and
come on,
send
Jimmy.
Him on a trip.
Fucking dick.
Take care of this. You make sure he doesn't use one of the other ones.
Yeah, I don't.
This sounds like it's gonna be good.
Freaking, it's like he's like one of those people that fake an injury when they're like in the wrong. So they try to fake an injury like the drunk guy at Walmart or some shit. Damn it, dude.
Is behind this somehow.
That was some bullshit. That one fucking thing should have been destroyed.
Much better.
Yeah, I agree, Spidey. Kill the motherfucker.
Comes through again.
Whoever heard of
fucking dumb. Yeah, fuck the doggo. Boy's no good, he's gotta go. Yeah, I hope I'm not,
Oh, here he is!
In the red. Thank God. Dude! Freaking throw a net over it and shoot the fucking thing. Been acting up far too much now. Maybe you should just shoot it once and let it suffer, because it's been a motherfucker.
Did you guys see the bronze trophies?
Yell at it to death? Are you really gonna yell at it to death, bro? Alright, I'm down. Abuse that motherfucker. Shoutouts to this uniform that doesn't let me get caught here.
Get in there, you little sucker!
All right, come on. They're burning those trophies down at the dock.
Damn it. Really nice bike. Holy fuck.
Well, Pauper, what did you find?
Calling me a motherfucking pauper? Kill yourself.
I'll put you in your place.
There we go. Done.
Keep your head up, little boy. Look at how you do
it. Alright, so we're gonna set the bike up. Right there. A pauper is like a poor person. Search P-A-U-P-E-R.
If I don't get that A, my mom will...
Awesome.
I want you to think bad thoughts.
What's going on?
The face of law and order. Do not forget it.
Didn't even lock on. I just shot.
Ah, Hopkins. Now.
Hey, Hud.
Glad I didn't grab him. Freaking doubt my
hey,
bikes
Jimmy.
There anyways.
How you doing? Terrible. Everybody hates me.
Yeah, dude, it's not. Oh my god.
Sorry,
dude.
Sir.
Hey, Russell! I need your help to bust into the dropout's hideout!
I know, I do remember him saying that. Y'all park it outside of the school. Well, what the fuck is that then, huh?
Only if Russell
it's truly just
destroy.
A... unexplainable thing, dude. That's so fucking dumb. Should've gone on the bike. God, I'm shit with this thing. Literally never do this. Yeah, Spidey, dude, I did it on purpose. I fucking hate the run. I made a 4-second mistake, remember? I could care less if this run died. Dude, holy shit, maybe this isn't that slow. I don't know, it is slow. You're right, dude, you never do. That's sad.
Oh!
That sucks, man. How did he not fucking die, man? Oh, he did. Oh fuck, they are getting me, man.
I'm gonna rip your head off.
Yikes.
You like this? You like this? Garbage. I know girls fight up there.
Have I ever said monk us?
We gotta go through the Red Star building. This gate is an electronic security switch.
And action.
Now that we have the power.
Dude, my
restored,
fucking heart hurts, Spidey.
And to
Did
do
you
that,
fucking see that, dude? I was cornered. I'm shaking, dude. I'm like shook. I know, dude, I'm fucking shook.
Probably won't do anything.
Come on, Spidey, it's hard, dude. Guys are brutal. God, I'm scared as fuck to approach Omar, dude.
That's it. Finally, you found the
way. Hope to God there's a way to fucking refuel.
I don't think I can beat all of them.
Hang on, Jimmy. You'll see. Hey!
Hey, baby.
Hey, if you date me now, you'll be able to tell your friends about it in the future when I made it big.
Dope. I'm checking out these boxes, dude. Great, no fucking soda, dude. I'ma stink bomb him.
We don't like your kind around here.
Get back here! Beat bopping in, doesn't it? I am so...
That is a fucking thing. I didn't realize they wouldn't go past that. So I'm fucking... I'm still shook, dude. I ran out of my spuds.
Come on, Jimmy.
I wasted a shit ton of spuds, dude. Faggot. No! I fucking yelled and woke my family up, dude.
You had enough? You
it should be the fucking slingshot there, not the fucking firecracker, dude.
You know, you're alright, Jimmy.
Yeah, okay. See ya.
Monka Omega.
Done and done right.
Are you fucking for real?
What the hell?
Carrying guns? Yeah, right. He uses his fists, bro. He has brass knuckles. Sense. No wonder we don't like you.
I guess you know that is stupid, don't you?
Jimmy, there you are. I don't know what to do, and I smell like meat.
Hope for spuds.
Where the hell is that little runt?
Thanks, Jimmy.
Come on, we gotta get to the school. All hell's breaking loose.
Man, I love Russell. Load, motherfucker.
Hey, Jim, this is your...
Damn! They're locked!
Don't worry, Russell will get
Don't worry, don't worry, don't worry, don't worry, don't fucking worry.
That kinda hurt.
Lord.
Edgar, we'll take out the gang leaders. Without them, Gary's got nothing.
Thank you for supporting me, Spidey. You're holding my hand through this very anxiety-ridden moment. Holy shit. Yeah, and I got the long that bitch loading screen too, it sucked. Jet park drop. Oh my god, am I really getting the long loading screens right at the end of the game? I think you're right, Spidey. That's actually fucking stupid as fuck. I just hope it fucking loads. Hi, Jesus Christ.
Ernest, you nerd! What were you thinking?
You fool! You don't
That
see
scared
it.
The shit out of me. I thought it was gonna fucking crash, Great honestly. Plan. I expected it to be
you
crashing.
Idiot. Gary's plans are a load of crap. I should know.
Yeah, real, it just
you
happens, dude.
It.
I don't know what the hell is wrong with it.
His lack of morals, nothing can stop us.
Whatever, I'm gonna stop.
I know I'd be
phone.
Ring as hell. Faggots. Jesus Christ. True shit, Spy, true shit. I'm fucking pissed off. Matters to me because my fucking real time is going to be so retarded. Even though real time isn't what we use to track records, it's still fucking stupid.
You're not learning.
Not even getting audio. I'm afraid the game is going to like absolutely crash. My PS3 is on its last legs. This is like a fucking nightmare to me. I'm not joking. Any second, it can just
hey,
dirt, fucking
someone's here to see.
Crash, dude. It's gonna
oh,
crash like on the fucking
thug.
Final load.
Don't worry, boys. I'll deal with him. You're getting really tiresome, Darby. Cut it out.
Now, Russell, smash!
Get off me, bitch.
Russell, smash!
I thought you'd be too poor to fight me. You can run, but I can hire people.
This is making me nervous. I guess. I hope it actually doesn't count towards in-game time. If it actually counts toward in-game time, it's gonna be the most bullshit thing in the world. Lord Kami, we got fucked, man. I'm getting these insanely long loading screens, so it's gonna look like I haven't PB'd, but I should PB unless these loading screens actually count towards the in-game timer. If these actually count towards the in-game timer, I'm done fucking with Bully. I don't fucking care anymore, dude.
Haha, this is the best!
Ted, I need you to help me.
Get lost, Jimmy. You ain't nothing.
You're just asking for it.
Wait till my nagging injuries heal. Bam!
You're liking that, ain't ya?
Sweet life! I'm gonna hit you till you love me!
I won't forget...
Rumble smash!
You're a faggot! I know, real, but Swegta thinks they do because he had decent gameplay but long loading screens, so his in-game time was pretty off compared to his gameplay, so it's scaring me, dude.
What girl love Russell?
No clue, bro. Yeah, I know, it's really scaring me that the game's gonna fucking crash. And like, my splits are gonna go over my fucking PB, dude. And I'm on the best fucking run of my life.
This
it's insanity,
awesome.
Dude. Fuck this game to hell.
What the hell are you doing, Johnny? Why are you taking orders from Gary?
Shut up, Jimmy! You left us and everything went down the toilet!
I beat you once, I'll beat you again.
I never believed Johnny.
Hey, you're lucky you're ugly to begin with. Oh yeah, man, it's fucked
beyond belief. I'm honestly fucking in disbelief. Fuck 'em, Spidey. Oh my god, I'm like losing my fucking touch with the game. Yeah, they're the longest to begin with. These splits are pissing me off. I'm going crazy, dude. If the in-game time isn't satisfying. A great, Edgar, I'm gonna cry. I'm gonna fucking cry. I've got some business with Gary. You guys ready to see me cry on stream? I have a feeling it's gonna be fucked.
You, what is that in your hand? Weapons are for prefects only.
No! Get off my little body! Slow down so Russell can smash you!
I'm glad you're ready, babe.
Come on.
Your attention, please! Jimmy is complete human trash!
If anyone's coming in right now, they're gonna think, what the hell happened?
Gary, you little bitch! Come out!
James, I've been waiting. Let the games begin!
Yeah, I'd really like to know what my actual real time was, but I even had a long load in Chapter 1. I would have actually had a really nice gold in Chapter 1. I would have had triple golds if I didn't get a slow load in Chapter 1, which is pretty fucked up.
Gary! Moron!
Why'd you do it, Gary?
Why not?
Time for another long loading screen. Fucking mad gay, dude. I'm just happy it's loading, I guess. Why did this have to happen now? It like ruins my video. I guess I'm happy it happened at the end of the run. I know, what the hell, Spidey? I'm not playing on a PS2. This is bullshit. I'm gonna forget what's next, dude.
Heads up!
Only one more long loading screen after this, guys.
Slow. You'll never catch me, Hopkins! You're too trusting, Jimmy. From the start, you were pathetically naive.
Oh yeah, Rockstar does make good games.
Poor little Jimmy, all alone in big scary Bulwark.
Yeah,
under fire
that
from
happened.
Russell and his goons, desperate for help. So sad, so hopeless, just needing a friend, any friend. You were so easy to manipulate, Jimmy.
Literally getting his head as many times as possible.
Got something for ya. And once we were friends, it was all so clear. You
thank
had
you,
your
thank
lust
you.
For power, but without intelligence to back it up, using you as a pawn was so wonderfully obvious. Let Jimmy have his fun. Let him play his childish little games with Ernest, Ted, Darby, Johnny, and Edgar, and just wait for the right moment to swoop in and take it all. It was like lining up dominoes. It all fell together so perfectly. Well, you...
Whoa, that actually loaded instantly? Whoa. Nothing like a one cycle gay to finish it off, boys. Hello, my name is Adam Speedruns, and that is who did this run right here. Thank you for watching. Oh my fucking gosh, this loading screen. Oh yeah, I have to skip a cutscene after this. Maybe we should end the timer when we skip the cutscene, actually, because that is the last input to finish the game. I only stopped the timer there because Nord did it. I would have actually stopped it after skipping the cutscene. Like I normally split, you know? But Nord is the first person to actually run it with a real timer, you know? Live on Twitch. Dude, I got a really good Gary. No one to blame there, call me. I guess I'm gonna go pee.
Finally, everything is sorted out, more or less. I mean, I don't want to say we're going to live happily ever after or anything like that, but life is certainly going to get easier.
What happened? Oh, that final loading screen, you mean? I'm sure I'm gonna have to do another loading screen after this fucking credits to see what my in-game time was. I'm really afraid. I think the loads actually will count towards in-game timer, and it's not gonna be a run. If so, Spidey, I should do what Fresh Toast wanted to do with Conker's Live and Reloaded. He wanted to do everyone's run on the leaderboard. He'd cut out the load times and time them just so it could be accurate for him. If so, I'll fucking propose it. I'll do it. I'll time everyone's fucking loads. Fuck it. I want this. I need this. I gotta have it. I deserve this shit, dude. I've been grinding it fucking 2 months. I want that good run, bruh. I'm really glad you two could be here for this. And anyone else. This is looking to be... Oh my god, 1k fucking bits? If I PB, god, if I don't... Dude, you don't need to do it if I world record, trust me. If I don't world record... Okay. Yeah, no, I'm joking. In before my controller fucking doesn't work and I can't pause. Oh my fucking gosh. Gotta be ready to press start. I'm here mashing start. Come on, motherfucker. I know, Spidey. (clears throat) 233, 42. That's it. It's a shitty one. No, it's not shitty. It's good. I'm happy. Guys. Thank you all who have been here day in and day out supporting me on all these motherfucking ass resets. They've been one hell of a grind, but I'm glad to present to you the new Bully Classic World Record, baby. Uh-huh. Whoa, I can't see the bit on my chat widget, but oh my god, you set a new PV. Nice cake, dude. Thank you. I'm the king, mother. I'm the king, PD. The king. I'm the king, Spidey. The king. From a quote of Jimmy Hopkins, dude. I'm the king.